I read the other day that pot smoking among teenagers has nearly doubled in the past few years, and it's causing an interesting dilemma for their baby boomer parents. See, the parents, who are no strangers to the subject, they really want their kids to just say no. But the kids know that when their parents were young, many of them said yes. Sort of clouds the issue, doesn't it?
Time, the world's most interesting magazine. Saturday.